Yeah, this one's for you, Mama. Happy Mother's Day. I love you. And I would also like to take this opportunity to dedicate this song to every mother out there. We appreciate you. I remember when she stayed all night awake, wondering where I'm at, worried cause it's getting late. She got to work in the morning while she'd rather wait for me to come back home so she can fix me a plate. A rebellious boy that loved to complicate, had a loving, caring mother but I couldn't relate. I threw a fit, got pissed off and said dumb things, but she still kissed me and bought me a birthday cake. I was stupid giving her hard times and heartaches, too distracted to understand and appreciate how all she wanted was to protect me from my mistakes. Cause if dad knew about it, one of my bones would break. A lot of wrong choices I wish I never made, wouldn't take no for an answer, always up for a debate. Unconditional love, no matter what I've done, she forgives me. 5 minutes later, we were straight. I love you, Ma. You know it's alright, it's okay for everybody to think that their mother is the best. She probably is, she probably is a superwoman.
There could never be a woman like you, Ma, no woman like you, Ma, no woman like you, Mama.
Well, I grew up fast, and as I got older, I saw how heavy were the weights on her shoulder. I realized how stupid were the things I told her. For every time I messed up, I wanna hold her, kiss her feet, cause she remained standing. The world fell apart, but she kept hanging. She would give up her life for my well-being. Always there for me, I never felt abandoned. Forgive me, Ma, for I was young. Forgive me, my fault, I was dumb. Thank you, Mama, for putting up with me. Thank you for every flying slipper that hit me. For every time I caused a tear to run down your eye, I blame myself forever till the day that I die. And I thank God for making me realize that you're the reason why I grew up to be this guy. I love you, Mama. You know, I pray to God for you to live longer and have many more years to come, so I can keep trying to show you how much you mean to me.
There could never be a woman like you, Ma, no woman like you, Ma, no woman like you, Mama.
You know, I'm lucky I still have my mom around. I lost my dad 2 years ago. It was very bad. It was very sad. You know what's the most thing I regret? That I did not take every opportunity I had. Tell him how much I love him, how much I appreciated him, how much I care for him. So if you still have your mom, dad, or both around, get your ass up, go tell him something nice. Tell him how much you love them, how much you appreciate them, hug them, kiss them. They're here today, they might be gone tomorrow. Show them how much you care. I love you, Ma. Peace.
There could never be a woman like you, Ma, no woman like you, Ma, no woman like you, Mama.
It's all up. Woo. Happy Mother's Day. Yeah.